dance. Thank you. winner was...
Yes?
Mr. Eugene Krabs.
Eugene Krabs. Not a pretty Hollywood name, but the star's a star. Quick, get Mr. Krabs down to the set. They're about to start shooting.
Performers, and also these guys. It's good to know if there's any trouble, the audience is safe tonight. For amongst them are Bikini Bottom's finest crime fighters, and also these guys.
Barnacle Boy. Barnacle Boy.
Oh, what is it now? I'm trying to watch. Who's winning? What do you... Oh, look, I told you, it's a musical performance, not a football game.
Ah, you're only saying that because your team's losing.
Oh, no, I... jeez. Who scored?
Arr! Welcome aboard, all you heavily paying customers. Me and the Whaler Sailors here will play a few shanties for your pleasure. Feel free to throw money. No coin too heavy. Arr!
Showing real promise this season. Did you find the hot dogs chewy this evening, Barnacle Boy?
That wasn't a hot dog. It was the arm of the chair, you old coot.
I thought it was a bit stale and hard to lift. Phew. I probably shouldn't have eaten all that cheesecake either.
No! Come back! There ain't no refunds, you know.
What have you done this time, Mermaid Man?
Oh, look! It's Mermaid Man! He's gone mad and destroyed the Sand Stadium! Someone call the police! Mermaid Man must have gone evil!
Evil!
Ah, jeez. Come on, Mermaid Man. We better get to the bottom of this disappearance before we're arrested.
I hope the merchandise stand hasn't sold out of those big foam hands. I love those things.
To talk to you again. How have you and your delightful husband Plankton been?
Sheldon, don't get me started on him. After all these years wasting his time trying to corner the fast food market, now he thinks he can rule the world just by winning a role in a TV show, which is...
Right. Well, hope that works out for him. Now, on to business. What are you intending to do with our hopefuls?
Well, I have three challenges for them here in the Chum Bucket. Whoever survives them will be the one for the role.
Okay, are you ready for our wannabes?
Yeah, sure. Send in the organic life forms.
All right, I'll be checking out the action here.